Good evening, fellow Toastmasters.
Good evening.
It's a great honor for me to evaluate Country Food because Country Food is definitely moved up into the top speaker. I would like to share with you the evaluation on project number 3. And the speech title is Get to the Point. And this project number 3 is actually for competent communication manual. As the Toastmasters, this is just the beginning of speech, but I was being a flat point because I really enjoyed his speech. And I definitely agree that he has achieved the keeping of practice very much. But anyway, there's always room for improvement. So I would like to first give you the class sign, the good point about his speech. At the opening, I would say that the question for Patrick Ho is very good because immediately, without any right away in the front and thank you everybody. And throughout the entire speech, he actually has a very good eye contact in looking around to the floor to everybody. So this is something which is definitely that we cannot get as when we're starting to do our first speech. He already has a very good point on that. And moving on explanation of the question is very fantastic. It gives us a lot of example, what is the passionate about? And he moved on further to give us example like bird watching, cultural, Asian food. It covered a lot of varieties of the meal and music holding. And more interestingly, he also gave the example of the robot like Japanese, like categorized what is the so called high IQ, medium IQ, and lower IQ. So from that talk, I can see the audience responded very well. Everybody seems to get involved and enjoy the speech, so it becomes very entertaining. His manner is very poised, confident, he has very good voice control. Everybody can hear him very loud and clearly. After explaining all the passion about what is the good things that everybody would like and his passion to do, he also shared with him that how he started on the badminton. And then he moved on to also speak about watching movies is part of it. But somehow passion may change from due to the crisis of life. This is the thing that he related very well, what is it so called about passion, and it can change over life. But one thing I would like to comment a bit further, although with all the entertaining and all the message that he relates to your speech writer, but I think that you can even do better at the closing part if you give us a more strong point and think on how the passion can help the speaker to develop. For instance, how can a passion can help a person to pursue his dreams? Like, I come across